arms. But animal rights activist Linda Blair says these headline-grabbing canines are getting a bad rap.
The original pit bull terrier was never bred for human aggression, ever, ever, ever.
Into the streets, we're coming out. We never sleep, never get tired. Through urban fields and suburban life. Turn the crowd up now, we'll never back down. Shoot down a skyline, watch it on prime time. Turn up the love now, listen up now. Turn up the love. Who's gonna save the world tonight? Who's gonna bring it back to life?
Humans that are destroying the breed. It's like, at the same time, guns don't kill people. People kill people with guns. It's the humans that are doing this and destroying our breed.
We're far from home, it's for the better. What we dream, it's all that matters. We're on our way, united. Turn the crowd up now, we'll never back down. Shoot down a skyline, watch it on prime time. Turn up the love now, listen up now. Turn up the love. Who's gonna save?
Remember, you're not going to change everybody, but you don't need to. For the haters that are just trying to tear you down, don't give them the satisfaction.
I'm not the monster.
Just because other people act a certain way doesn't mean we have to. And in fact, if we act the same way in retaliation, then my question is, how are we any better? Be better. Talk less. Do more. Get out there and prove the truth, and the future will be bright for not only people, but the dogs in general and responsible families like us that share our lives with them. Thank you very much.